What's going on, everybody? Welcome to episode 4 of my Pokémon White Let's Play. Last time, we went from Accumula Town to Straighten City and picked up ourselves up a new Pokémon. Her Ashes, which I forgot to heal before I started this, which probably would have been a good idea now that I think about it. This time, we're going to try and, go to the Pokémon School, talk to gym leader and get him back to the gym. So yeah, on the day of recording, which is the 26th, which happy Pokemon Day to everybody. Or belated Pokemon Day once this thing comes out, which is probably gonna be tomorrow on the 27th. But oh shit. Excuse my French. But yeah, so you go here. But yeah, I'm surprised that not one, but two Pokemon, different Pokemon games, got announced at the same time. But it's like they're both in Sinnoh, but one's more like an open world thing, which I think is a good change. And the animations could use some work, but just always hope that it's beta. Diamond Pearl remix, though, the art style I thought was cool looking. It looked kind of like, The Legend of Zelda. Link's Awakening. It reminded me of Link's Awakening Deluxe. The Switch. It was a really... So I thought that was interesting art style. Anyway, it's a scratch. And assist, hopefully I'll get a bite. That works too. I'm surprised that you really never got used to two things twice in a row. Maybe you rush a lot, because obvious reasons. Oh, just a scratch, just pretty much kill it now 2 years in a row. Really? I'm definitely excited for these new games coming out this year. It's made up for like the lack of games this year, last year from Nintendo. Just in general, because of the game. It's refreshing to see that. Level 8, it's fun. This is definitely a bad idea. Also, what surprised me is that, remake, as they call it, with the other, like, the ancient Sinnoh region or whatever, was that usually the starting point is in that region, so just three starters. This time it was just three starters from different generations. It was like one from Gen 2, one from Gen 5, and one from Gen 6, and none of them were Sinnoh starters, either, which was really surprising. surprised. Actually, super surprised. I never thought that would be an official Pokemon game, where they mix starters. Usually it's something you see like in a rom or something. It's kinda cool to see Pokemon with new ideas. I like it. It's kinda something Pokemon needs to do at this point, try new stuff. And Precious evolved to level 7. I mean, evolved. Raises level to 7. Her level. Oh, that's gonna be useful for a gym battle. Heals 10 HP. That should have unlocked gym. Yep. Here he is, Simon. Let's go to the Dreamer, that's what we're gonna do. But first, to heal yet again. Get him to at least level 10. Another? Oh. Swap that out. We'll see. Wow, yeah, it's cool. Shit. Yeah, he has. It is. Water gun this whole time. There we go. Send out another one. So what was the point of using a set? They're both the same Pokemon. Still not as useful as the real situation, but still. Heal. Actually, I don't think I ever checked out what this Pokemon has. Yeah, I don't think we've got a TM Pokemon yet. Fake youngster Joey. Fake Joey. Oh, he even sends out a rat Pokemon. I think Game Freak knew what they were doing when they added another Joey into the game. One thing they need is an annoying Pokegear caller. Let's talk about his Rattata being at the top percentage of Rattata. And then you just have the same person. Just in case the first one wasn't the top percentage. Holy shit. Gonna have to run back to the Pokemon Center again. Cause I think there's one more trainer battle before I get to the part I want to leave off at. Oh no, so there's only a person. His defense. Wonder what's behind here. But we'll find out in the future. Pansier. Fun fact about Pansier, in a poll I believe a few years back, I think it was in Japan. His evolution, Sinisear, was actually voted the least, came in last place for favorite Pokemon. So, yeah, this is the least popular Pokemon of all time. Just thought that was a cool fun fact to put out there. Actually, I think I got that one from a Charlie Conroy video, so, yeah, now that I think about it, I probably stole that from him. funny, you get all this information, and then you, like, just don't realize that another YouTuber had that information to let you say it. I thought that was interesting. I'm not gonna end with that. Ooh, I got it. I got a good name for him. Can I spell? Actually, I should know how to spell this. Oh, I can't name it that. Ooh, I got it. No, I shouldn't do that either. I got a better name. Hold on. Tune in, Charcoal. And I think this is a good place to leave off for today. So, yeah, that'll do. Next time, we're going to face the Striden City Gym and get our first gym badge. Have a good day, and have a good night.